Officer Joshua Pueblo strolls into this Chandler Walmart. It seems like a routine call, there to help Officer Daniel Colwell throw out a trespasser. The seconds that follow shocked everyone.
I was shopping and then I heard shots being fired. I went into the dressing room.
Shoppers take cover as bullets start flying. Security video shows just how close the officers were to Mitchell Oakley when he ambushes them. Check out this angle. Officer Colwell takes two bullets to the vest, strong enough to knock him to the ground, and in a maneuver you're more likely to see in a movie, he flips over and fires away. Outside, the suspect drops his gun, doubles back to get it, and that's where we'll freeze the video. The next shot ends it all. But let's go back to that first video inside. A closer look, and you can see the trail of blood following Officer Pueblo out of frame after being shot in the face. The next time we see him comes with a huge sigh of relief and a round of applause as he's released from the hospital. And the next time we hear from Officer Colwell as he's honored by fellow officers, he delivers a sobering reminder of what our first responders face every day.
Saying I love yous and, you know, those moments when you walk out the door, you never know when it could be your last.
I have a very strong message that vest is your support. That is your life support. I believe that the only reason he's still here today is that vest. And I can't stress the importance of that. The only reason we get to plan a wedding today is because he had his vest on. I think that's important. You know, instead of me planning a funeral, I get to sit here today and plan our wedding.